hugely amplified by Russian propaganda. And once Russia, Ukraine was invaded, we saw a lot of those channels become pro-Putin propaganda channels. And as I said, we've recently seen that RT is currently funding bloggers and other YouTube personalities of the right, such as Jordan Peterson, other names that are well known, and Tucker Carlson as well, in order to amplify messages that are destabilizing democracies.